Rock mitigation work now complete for the day along I-70, which should be some welcome relief for drivers along that stretch. There were some delays earlier today for drivers west of I-70. CDOT crews have been working on rock mitigation work in that area, needed to close some lanes to bring down some of those rocks. This is all part of the peak period shoulder lane construction that is taking place in that area.